Tamadidevam purushopuranam tamalvaranam sitavataram apar sansar samundrasetum bhajam mahe bhagavato sarupam yam ravuyannamanavetamate tagritam daipayana virahaka taruvajuhava putreti tanamayataya tarabo vinedum tan sarvabhuta hidayam munimanatasmi Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Sundarje Kamakatihi Sakalajama Saman Ladhani Chandra Kotir Vatsalya Matri Koti Tidosa Bito Pinam Koti Odarjo Sare Gambirje Ammadi Koti Madhukshira Madhiko Gaurahasa Jyat Pranaya Rasa Pade Darsitas Charjakati Sundarje Kamakatihi Sakalajana Samaladhane Chandra Koti Vatsalya Matri Koti Tidosa Bito Pinam Koti Odarjo Sare Gambhirje Madhuri Moni Sudhakshira Madhiko Madhiko Sa Gauraha Jiyat Pranaya Rasa Pade Darsitas Charjavati Sila Gauriya Goshtipati Sila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told actually with anartha it is quite impossible to start Hari Bhajan. Gauriya Goshtipati, Gauriya Goshtipati, Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, with anartha, it is quite impossible to start Hari Bhajan. Without actual diksha from authentic guru, sadguru, our disciple cannot develop sambandha gyan. And if there is not at all sambandha gyan, how to speak about anartha elimination? We cannot think how to eliminate anartha. It's quite impossible. So many slokas there in Bhagavatam, here, there. But first of all, I like to remind you that Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking that Dasam Skanda is very sensitive part. Dasam Skanda is sensitive part, Mukharavinda of Krishna. Dasam Skanda is so sensitive that common people, they have every possibility to misunderstand. Krishna is Supreme Lord, infinity Brahmanda He is running. We cannot remember this factor. We cannot remember all the time. Maybe sometime you can remember, not all the time. There is infinity universe, there is Advaigyan Tattva. There is one and unique Tattva. Ved, Upanishad, Ved, Vedanta, all finally going to touch His lotus feet. Vedasya sarvai rahame vividya. All Veda, after reading all Veda, if you cannot get any information about the lotus feet of Bhagavan Sri Krishna Chandra Paratpara Akhileshwar, then your reading Veda is useless. One kind of magic spell going on to put us, everybody, in illusion. Nobody can catch that actual tattva. Very typical, but very easy. If somebody going to ask me, Maharaj, what is the easiest job? What is the easiest thing to do in this infinity world? I can simply say is Hari Bhajan. Huh? Hari Bhajan? Really? if somebody asking me what is the easiest job to do in this whole infinite universe, I can say only Hari Bhajan is too much easy. If somebody is asking what is the most typical job in this infinity world, I would say it is Hari Bhajan. Same thing. Why? Yes, same thing. Hari Bhajan is too typical. It's not possible. Yet Hari Bhajan is so easy at the same time. You have some contradiction about this point, why I speak like this? No, there should not be any contradiction. Because Harihi Nirguno Shakshat Prakriti Purusho Paraha. Harihi Nirguno Shakshat Purushoho Prakriti Paraha. So Hari Sha Sarvadig Upadoshta Tang Vajano Nirguno Bhavet. What is written here? Sukhdev Goswami is speaking to Sukhdev Goswami speaking to Parikshit Maharaj, that Hari Bhajan is Nirgun Bhajan. Only thing you will have to do, go out of the influence of Maya, which is very easy. But it is a typical job for you. Whole life, life after life, you are fighting with Maya, how to cut. You are not going to follow actual procedure. Harihi Nirguno Shakshat Purusho Prakriti Parehe Sha Sarvadrig Upadrashta Tang Bhajano Nirguno Bhavet. When speaking? When Parikshit Maharaj asking, Je Gurudev, which bhajan is very easy? And without any effort, we can do bhajan. But is, well, actually Hari Bhajan is so easy, provided you can realize that you have no material body. Or at all, if you think, then you can think that the material body is nothing. But we all concentrating on it. That's why we forget the Hari sitting inside, watching everything. We forget this thing. So what Sukhdev Goswami wanted to speak, actually, Hari Bhajan really very easy, provided if you have this opportunity to feel this, you know, Hari hi nirguno shakshat prakriti purusho par. Hari nirguno, Hari hi nirgun, no gun, material quality can touch. Hari hi nirguno shakshat prakriti parehe. He is not an object of within, confined in this material world. Within 14 world, he is everywhere, but still not possible to find out. Hari, where not? Where not? Hari everywhere, but you cannot find. That is the main problem. So, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, Sa Sarvadri Upardoshta. He is sitting inside everybody to watch, overlooking your activities, what you are doing, what you demand. So, Sarvadrig Upardashta. Sarvadrig, he can see everything, watching everything. And he is sitting inside your heart, overlooking your activities, observing. Tang Bhajano Nirguno Bhavet. If you want to do Hari Bhajan, then that Hari Bhajan is Nirguno. Nirguno means not. All you can do different kind of bhajans while you are in this material world. But that bhajan you can do Shankar Bhagavan, Indra, Varun, or Kali, Durga, all you can do. But when you like to do Hari Bhajan, you will have to go out of this material influence. This first point. Now actually, what Prabhupada wants to speak, Prabhupada speaking, see, this 10th canto is most sensitive, you know, part of whole Bhagavatam, because it is dealing with all the pastimes of Bhagavan Sri Krishna, transcendental pastimes, or overwhelming. You cannot understand why Bhagavan doing, why, what for. This way different kind of question can arise into your heart. If you are not at all going to, you know, here, under the guidance of a very, very pure Sadguru, out of his causeless mercy, he can give you power to go and realize this point. Still, we cannot find that kind of jivatta also. That kind of jivatta is also rare. First of all, I like to remind you how it is possible to go out of the influence of Maya. First, try to think. How to go out of the influence of Maya? Many time I told, but you cannot remember. You can remember, I told you, Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving answer to Uddhava. Rajastamascha satyena satyancha upasameena cha. Rajastamascha satyena satyancha upasameena cha. Etat sarvam guru bhakta purusohi anjasajayat. If you have the privilege to meet a pure Vaishnava guru, it is rare, not a matter of joke. You can get billions of dollars, all different facilities. You can become the king of this whole world. That is also not a big matter. But it is very rare to get a darshan, a chance to get the association of a pure Vaishnava whose heart is totally clear, always chanting Harikatha and Harinam is rare. You can remember yesterday I was speaking, Prabhupada wanted to express this mood, Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to express this mood, that we are not in Calcutta, we are in Gaur Mandal. This is actually Gaur Mandal. Under this Gaur Mandal, Gaurang Mahaprabhu came here. And we, under the guidance of Shyam Manjari, we like to chant Harikatha, Harikirtan. Let us come all. Bhaktivinoda Thakur requests all Calcutta devotees, you can come. We can take shelter here and go on doing Harinam Sankirtan. What Kali can do? What Kali can do? No. Kali can do nothing, no harm. This is the mood of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, this is the mood of Srila Prabhupada. So, actually, the only thing you will have to do to search for actually Sadhu Sangha. And if you are at all going to get that kind of Sadhu Sangha, don't leave him until your last birth, not to speak about last birth, even after next birth, Narottamo. Ramachandra Sangha Mange Narottama Das. Maharaj Ramachandra already gone from this material world. How we can get us? We are foolish actually. Narottama Das crying. Ramachandra Sangha Mange Narottama Das. You see, Vasila Bhakti Pumat Puriyashi Maharaj gone. But still he is there with me. I can feel he is giving me power, guiding me. Hey, don't make any mistake. Okay, I cannot make any mistake. Always you try to guide me. This way, Sadguru always there with me, to guide me all the time. All the time, all 24 hours, Gurudev giving me. Even what I like to speak, if Gurudev giving me information, you speak this. After this, speak this. Giving serial, he is coming and speaking. I am speaking the truth. Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. After this, you will have to speak. Okay. Piyaya prem matya kari more suno nijo guna gaan. That is the Harikatha. Piyaya prem, if give me your love, loveful affection, so that overflowing love can come in the form of Harikatha. You know, Bhaktivinoda Thakur doing kirtan. Piyaya prem matya kari more suno mor nijo. Suno nijo guna gaan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. You first give me prema, so that overflowing prema can come in the form of Harikatha. And you can give me power to sing Harikatha. At the same time, you are going to hear Harikatha. Who am I? Harikatha is transcendental. Nobody can speak. So, piyaya prem matya kari more suno nijo guna gaan. You go on hearing your own pastimes. You give me power, I can go on speaking. You go, you give me power. Same thing Rai Ramananda speaking. Rai Ramananda speaking the same thing. You are Rai Mukhe Bhakta Swayam Gaur Rai. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking. Rai Mukhe Bhakta Swayam Gaur Rai. Sakshat Gaur Chanda sitting in the tongue of Rai Ramananda, singing the glories of the pastimes of Radha Govinda, and he himself hearing, sitting here and hearing. So what Prabhupada wanted to speak us is that the 10th canto is very sensitive, you should be very careful. If you are very, you know, you are very, you know, cheap personality with no gravity, nothing. In Bengali it is called, you know, in Bengali we speak, but in English there is no synonym, there is no such word we can find. Fajil, Baba speaking, if you are not going to get actual kripa from Guru Vaishnav, not that kind of power, not there, then you can become fajil. Fajil money, useless, without any gravity. Fajil, in Bengal, speak. So we must be very careful. So up to 9th canto, for 1st canto to even from the glories of Bhagavatam, we'll have to hear from 1st canto to 9th canto. After that, we'll have to hear 10th canto at all by the full power of Guru Pad Padma, blessings of Guru Pad Padma, we can try. Sinnatam sa kataha Krishna. You hear this way? In Bhagavatam, we can discuss this sloka actually. Sinnataha sa kathan Krishnaha. Sinnataha sa katha Krishnaha. Punna sravana kirtanaha. Hiddantasto yava hi avadrani vidunuta suhi satyam. This is the first point. So, if you go on hearing Harikatha, you go on hearing Harikatha about Bhagavan Sri Krishna's first time, everything about Krishna Katha. Sinnataha sa, sinnatam saka, sa katha Krishna. So if you go on hearing, gradually you can find your heart going to be clear. Your heart going to be clear. Then after that you can hear. Another sloka is there, Nasto prayesu avadresu, Nasto prayesu avadresu nityam bhagavata sevaya. Nityam bhagavata seva bhagavati uttam sloke bhaktir bhavati nashtaki. Sinnatam sa katha Krishna, this sloka. After that this sloka is there. So, nashto prayesu avadresu. We should concentrate on this point. Otherwise you can misunderstand about that rasa lila sloka in Bhagavata before entering into deep itself, it is spoken here first in second chapter. Sinnatam sa katha Krishna nityam iridittam sinnatam sa katha Krishna punya sravana kirtana hiddan tasahi avadrani vidunoti suhit satam. So you can clean up your heart. Or if at all there is nostro prayasu avadreshu, if there is some avadra, Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, oh, avadra almost gone. A little bit avadra is there. Avadra mean amangal, anartha. It's called, it is with nostro prayasu avadreshu nityam bhagavata sevaya, bhagavati uttama sloke bhaktir bhavati naishthiki. Naishthiki bhakti means dhira. Nashtiki bhakti means dhira bhakti. Nashtiki bhakti has some very inner meaning. So, nashto prayasu avadreshu, nityam bhagavata sevaya. Here one point is that, the first of all, you will have to, nityam bhagavata sevaya mean, you will have to hear Bhagavat from a Bhagavat, you have to hear Bhagavat from a Mahabhagavat. Follow? You will have to hear Bhagavat from a Mahabhagavat. So Bhagavat can only appear inside the heart of a Mahabhagavat. Who is not Bhagavat, he cannot speak Bhagavat. Who is not Bhagavat, he cannot speak Bhagavat. It's not possible Bhagavat appear. So nashto prayasu avadreshu nityam bhagavata sevaya. This slok you should remember. So, nashta prayasya abhadrishu means almost anartha going to leave the heart, your heart. In that case, how you will have to serve Srimad Bhagavad Mahapuran, go on hearing. Also, you have to serve Mahabhagavat. I mean, Bhagavat, two types of Bhagavat. One is Granta Bhagavat, one is Bhakta Bhagavat. You will have to take the chance to serve continuously without any gapping. If you can do this, in that case, nashto prayasu avadreshu, nashto prayasu avadreshu nityam bhagavata sevaya, nityam bhagavata sevaya, bhagavati uttam sloke bhaktir bhavati nishtiki. Nishtiki, bhaktir bhavati, bhavati nishtiki. Nishtiki bhakti mean? Nishtiki bhakti not a matter of joke. Nishtiki bhakti, anyhow, any pressure from Mayadevi, any pressure from any field coming, you are fixed up. Nishtiki bhakti not a matter of joke. After getting Nishtiki bhakti, no amount of Maya in this 14 world can touch you. Bhagavati uttam sloke bhaktir bhavati nishtiki. You can get 100% dhira bhakti. You can remember about Jagik Patni, also this Brahman, their husband speak. Na asmakam sanskaradi matamapi. Their bhakti dhira. Their bhakti dhira. Without, they are not going to Gurukul, not learning Veda, no sanskar, nothing. How possible? And we are not getting. So, dhira is not a matter of joke. See, so you see, remember, tada rajastama bhava, kamo lobha dayascha je cheto etair anavridyam stityam satye prasidati. Follow. When you are going to follow this way, in that case, tada rajastamo bhavaha, kamo lobha dayascha je cheto etair anavidyam stityam satye prasidati. You try to consult this sloka. Sometime I can discuss in details, but today no time. The subject matter is totally different. I am going to give some indication which way you can go towards Raganuga Bhakti. No, otherwise you can become a phajil. Phajil means useless. Who has no gravity. Useless. Phajil means he is actually without, you know, without any gravity. What to speak about is useless. What to do, when, don't know. Phajil. In Bengali, no synonym there, actually. So now, you can tally the first sloka I told you, you can remember. Rajas tamascha satyena satyancha upasameena cha etat sarvam guru bhaktya purushai anjasa jayat. So, by Guru Seva, Sadguru, Paramahansa Guru Vaishnava Seva, you can go out of the influence of Maya. Rajastamasya satyena, you have to cut rajastama by satya, and satya you will have to cut by rajastamasya satyena satyancha upasamena cha. Upasam means different kind of bhajan procedure. Upasam means actually in Sanskrit the upasam word, upasam means relief. Upasam means relief. Relief means suppose you are having some disease. So you can remember one day I told this, prevention is better than cure. You are going to say, if I develop any disease, I can go to doctor, I have money, and get treatment, then go. But it is better you check so that no disease can come in your life. Follow. So prevention is better than cure. So, rajas tamascha satyena satyancha upasameena cha etat sarvam guru bhakta purusho hi anjasa jayet. Follow. It's called cure, remedy. So, you see, how you can get? Manai, first of all, rajastama you can cut. After rajastama, jatata satyanjo uposameena cha. Uposameena cha. Uposameena cha. By uposam, mane different kind of actual version, present, not whimsical attitude. According to Sadguru, Vaishnava indication, you will have to follow some Ekadasi, Adi, you will have to get up early in the morning, this kind of STD pronunciation is always going on. So this is normal procedure, follow. Not Ugra Tapasya, I told you, na? Ugra Tapasya is totally prohibited. It can make you dry, it can make your heart dry. So, Uposamena Chamit, you have to follow that, you know, indication by your Gurupad Padma, do this, that, you will have to do. It's called one kind of Uposham. Uposham means procedure through which, if you follow, you can get cure. So, Satyam cha Uposamena cha etat sarvam guru bhakta, all you can get by only by the mercy of Gurudev. Guru kepa hi kevalam. Guru kepa hi kevalam. By Sadguru kepa, he can get. Same thing I told some days before, that Bhagavan Sri Krishna was speaking to Sudama Vipro, that everything is possible, actually, by the mercy of Gurudev. By the mercy of Gurudev, everything is possible. So you can come to a point, which point? Total peaceful point. Guru Bhakti. Etat sarvam guru bhakta purusahi anjasajayat. I already discussed this slok before also. And Sudama, in front of Sudama Gupta, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, that also through Guru Seva, you can get a total peaceful condition, total tranquil condition, you can say. So you see, so now you can tell you with this so Bhagavatam, tada rajastama bhava kamo lobha dayaschaje cheto etoi ranavidhyam sityam satye prasidati. When this kind of condition happening in your life, in that case, gradually, with it, this gradual procedure, you can develop such bhava that rajas, tamo, sato, all can go away. After that, what happens? Kama, lobha, all different kind of anartha can go away. And cheto, etvair, etvair means, already told, there's those factors. When you are going to eliminate cheto etoir anavidhyam. Cheto etoir anavidhyam mane kam, lob, madha, mascharja, all different anartha not going to touch your heart. Cheto etoir anavidhyam mean all different kind of factors I am going to speak. Anartha and so much problem, not going to put you in trouble, not even going to touch you. They cannot, you cannot find any smell of those anartha. Follow? So in that case, tada rajastamo bhavaha kamo lobhadayascha je cheto etvair anavidhyam sthityam satye prasidati. Then this kind of anartha not going to disturb anymore, not going to touch your heart, what to speak about touching, no smell. Then sthityam satye prasidati. Then shuddha sato, you can attain this ground level of shuddha sato. And if you can attain this shuddha sato, in that case, you can get the opportunity to go ahead. Very good. Nice. Suddha sata means now you have green signal. You can go ahead gradually. So this way actually, we have the chance to go gradually up and up. But please don't try to break any rules and regulation. Always try to remember when we are speaking about Supreme Lord Sri Krishna, don't try to think there is material hero and heroine. Be careful. Yesterday I already told that we are all Shakti Tattva, we are not Purush, the unique Purush, and whole universe, infinity Brahmanda, there is one unique and single Purush. That is Bhagavan Sri Krishna. He can do all different kind of lila, which is beyond human comprehension. We cannot understand. So, you see, Nashto Prayasu Avadreshu, this sloka, I can apply again under the guidance of Keshav Goswami Maharaj. You see, Prabhupada, same thing. So, nasto prayaso abhadreshu, nasto prayaso abhadreshu, nityam bhagavata sevaya. That the thing I was speaking about, that when even anartha there, still prema can come first and going to leave. Pa, you can remember the last soka, you know, what? Vikriritam bhajavad viridancha vishnu sadhyanyatam anusrinumad athavarnayeja bhaktim param bhagavatim pratilavyakamam hridrogumasupahinati achidenadhiraha. So here, of course you are going to get, but this, you know, sloka, you see, nasto prayasu avadrisu nityam bhagavata sevaya, slight residue there is smell. That, when you hear, anatta is there. First, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, you can get some prema. I mean, there is some grammatical interpretation I already told previously. So, it means that first you are going to get and then the residue going on. Not that full of anartha, full of anxiety, you are dancing in Saturday club, I can read Bhagavad Katha, you can get. Huh? Who told you? Yes, you are laughing. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj and another devotee, they went to Saturday club. Why? To speak Harikatha. They say, we don't have time. We are busy with enjoyment. But Maharaj, 5 minutes we need to speak Harikatha in front of those dirty, naked people, civilized people. In front of those naked, civilized people. We like to, don't speak that way, with gentle attitude, I am speaking that way. After that, they give, okay, we can allow only 5 minutes or 10 minutes time, okay. Then Sridhar Goswami Maharaj and that, I forget, maybe Gosai Maharaj, oh, who talented. They see, they enter, they find all, they are ready to enjoy their night. Then they started speaking Harikatha. When they started speaking Harikatha, half an hour gone, they cannot remember. Yes, this is a case with Rani Queen Elizabeth also, when Maharaj started speaking. He forget. Oh, we have no time, I just cross the dinner table, we can hear. When I'm taking dinner, that time I can, okay. Cross the dinner table, I can hear. I have no separate, okay. Then one goes to me. But they are hypnotized. Magic spell of Prabhupada. Same question was putted by Rabindranath Tagore. You know, when Prabhupada asking, you are just coming from England after taking some prize, this, that. I'm not going to speak about that, but it's useless. They are all, you know. After that, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, actually he used to meet Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Rabindranath and Prabhupada, usually. When time permit with elder brother. Because elder brother Rabindranath Thakur was a friend of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Follow. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, transcendental bliss, still I am speaking this way. What to speak? But that time, Rabindranath Thakur, small boy, when 16 years boy, 15 years, was then started writing Kavita. That time. So you see, Rabindranath used to go in the name of Bhanu Singho. In the name of guys, you know, this name, secret name used to write. That time one day, when he got, you know, full Nobel Prize, then he meet Prabhupada. Prabhupada asking, I would like to know what is the effect, what would be the effect if I send my messenger to European country? I mean, that is useless. Nobody going to hear. Nobody going to hear Rabindranath Tagore talk. Then Prabhupada started speaking Harikatha in front of Rabindranath Tagore. After 1 hour, 1.5 hour after hearing, he gone mad. And he was bound to speak. Excuse me. If a messenger like you going to foreign country, any time, any moment, you can come out successful. It depends on what power is there inside the speaker. Is bhajan power is there or not? So anytime you can come outside, Prabhupada is laughing. Just 2 minutes before you're speaking, no use, nobody going to hear. Then when after hearing, I'm sorry to speak. Anytime a messenger like you, you know, going to any country, anytime, you can come out success. So power is there. So it depends upon from whom you are going to hear Rasa Tattva. Not that Goswami Maharaj and, you know, Sridhar Maharaj can read Rasa Tattva, Bhagavat Tattva, Rasa Leela in front of those dirty monkey, those who are going to enjoy in Saturday club and Sunday club. They are more than monkey. They are doing, enjoying their life. Follow? Not that. So, nosto prayasu abhadresu nityam bhagavata sevaya, this is a gradual procedure. Follow? Those who are making some unusual meaning, I am excused. I am not going to fight with them. So, suddenly, today noontime I was doing Harinam, before taking bath, because coming here, I thought I must, you know, always I am speaking, but so many things I have to speak. Remember, follow, age also going up, follow, but still, by the mercy of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, and remember, anyway, so, you should remember this shloka, in Go, Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking, those who are going to cut their anartha almost anartha gone, some smell is there, Nityan Bhagavata Sevaya, in that case, if you go on hearing Bhagavatam, actually, Bhagavatam, Bhagavatam actually is the property of a Paramhansa. I already told, na? Yad Vaishnavanam Dhanam. Already, huh? Paramhansam, Paramhansa Sanghita, already sing. Second slok already. Second slok, third. So you go on remembering. Yan Mada Suyatuan Meyaditaras Charasabhikasa. This slok after that, second slok. Then you can find information that it is a Paramhansa Sanghita. Paramhansa Meka Mamalam Jnanam Param Giyate. Paramhansa Jnanam Meka Mamalam Param Giyate. They are actually, it is actually pure Paramhansa. Those who are pure Paramhansa, they have the opportunity to follow this Bhagavad Dharma. But still we are trying. We cannot try. Yes, we can try someday. By the association Satsanga, by the Kripa of Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, gradually we can also. Because we are getting one target. In your study, if you have no target, you cannot come out successful. In your game, sports, if you have no target, you cannot come out successful. Any field. If you have no target, how possible? You should have target. Maybe due to your past activities, your target, you know, sometimes somebody target this way. But regarding bhakti line, I am speaking. Because material, in material world, if I like to apply, also I'll have to clarify this point. Otherwise somebody can chase me. I have seen, somebody wanted to be, wanted to become a big player. Ultimately he became a film star. They are speaking to me. I wanted to be, film star. Somebody wanted to be a doctor, but ultimately he became, bank officer. His father is a doctor. It depends on all of. So fully I can, but still, targets should be fixed up. Not that we cannot fix up, it's okay. According to luck, you can change, that's different. And specially I'm speaking about devotional line. If you have no target, no, you know, goal, no resolution, then never you cannot come out successful. Because here you are enjoying Guru Kippa. Follow? If your lifespan is only 45 years, you can go up. My Guru Maharaj is living up to 102 years over. Follow? This is not a factor. So, what is not possible by Guru Vaishnava Kripa? Everything is possible. So, That sloka of Rasa Leela, last sloka, you will have to discuss for different angle, not now, actually time cannot permit. Again, I can discuss, overall discussion after some time, when I can get time in future. So, nostro price avadeshu nityam bhagavata sevaya. This you should remember. Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking, anartho almost gone, some residue there. So, if you go on hearing Bhagavad Katha, hearing and reciting this way, Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya, mean Granta Bhagavat and Bhakta Bhagavat, then you can get Bhagavati, Bhagavati Uttam Sloke Bhakti Rubhavati Nashtiki. You can get Nashtiki Bhakti, it's sure. So Nashtiki Bhakti mean you will have to go enter. Deep meaning, you will have to go. Then you can understand Rasatattva, everything all clear. Now this way, we first now like to go back to the sloka I started with. There's some overall discussion I'm doing to give you warning. Anytime you are going to hear about any excellent tattva which is inconceivable, your mind cannot support because you are material at present. Maybe 50% material, maybe 60% material. Not fully material, but still your anartha is there. You cannot understand. Now, how is portable this Leela? Oh, Krishna speaking this way, Krishna doing this way. But so, always and every time I am giving you a reminder, I am going to give you a warning. You must think, infinity Brahmanda. Whew, this Krishna playing. Huh? Infinity Brahmanda. If I take you and throw inside in space, what you can do? Like one lady scientist, Kalpana Chawla. He was starting for in rocket going, but in the midway, the rocket fired up. How painful death if you think you can cry. You can burst into tears. How painful death. This was his luck. Going there. Nobody going to give water to him, nothing. Oh, death. So you must think. That all Krishna playing with infinity jiva, Krishna playing with infinity brahmanda, jishaika nisheshito kalo mathavalambo, jivanti lova bilaja jagadandanatha, vishnu mahanasa iho yasso kalavishesho, gavinda madhi purusham tamahambayami. You should remember this point. Then you are not going to make any mistake. Whenever you think Krishna is Baba Krishna, all Brahma, Sankar, all Devata, we're soaking it. Prabhu, please, Kripa. Yogi, Gyani, Rishi, thousands of years doing bhajan. Only skeleton, only bone there. They are not going to get Krishna. That Krishna is so, you know, easy for us to get because it's inconceivable. Just Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gone. And you have the luck to come here and stay in Navadvip. Don't try to forget this point. You are so lucky. Just Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gone, 500 years back. Who are you getting this kind of luck to come here and stay in Dhamma? Can go to take bath in Ganga, hear Harikatha, chant Harinam Kirtan, Vaishnav, Ma, Father, Mother. Oh my God, how lucky you are. Really? If you think about it, then you are not going to make any mistake. This is the unique glory of Krishna. Always think. Brahma, Sankar not going to get a slight, you know, darshan of a lotus feet. Not get. I am speaking about that Krishna. Don't think that material hero. Those who are speaking this way, they are idiot number one. So, first of all, today or tomorrow I can discuss this point. Very long discussion actually, so I have to touch it. Is all, excuse me, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Bhatmadma giving inspiration, Sridhar Maharaj, Kesava Maharaj. You must discuss this way. Otherwise, all your children can go different way. Mistake. Anyway, you are doing okay, but strict. You should be very strict about this. Otherwise, they can lose their life, bhajan life. So I cannot tolerate. If I find your bhajan life is finished, I can die instant. Follow? So this way actually, first of all, today or tomorrow also I can discuss. Tomorrow also I can discuss first, before. So you can remember the sloka I started with. Sandarje kamakatihi sakala jana samalladhani chandra kotir vasalya matti kotir tidasa bita pinam kotir audarjo sare. Gambirje ammadi kotir madhurimoni shudhakshira maddiko. Madhikar gaura jiyat pranayarasavade darshitascharja koti. This sloka is very important by Prabhupada. Sundarje kamakatihi. If I want to see the beauty of Krishna, Fisha, beautiful. In infinity Brahmanda, we cannot get any example. Impossible. If I want to write some philosophy about how Krishna is looking like, how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu looking like, I cannot give. Only we'll have to do bhajan, whole day and night, do nam. Sometime, if Nityananda, Gauranga, coming in your dream, give you darshan, then and there. Those who are actual sadhu, when they are speaking about Nityananda Gauru, be sure they already have darshan. Otherwise, it is not possible for them. They are not going to make any false philosophy. When Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is going to portray the picture of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nityananda, be sure they already have darshan. Without which it is not possible for them. Nityananda coming in dream, Uto, Uto Krishnadas! Oh, get up, Krishnadas! So who? See, Prakanda Sarir, Ajanulambita Bhujau Kanakava Dhatau, Gauranga, Nityananda, Nityananda there. Big, putting head, putting leg on head. Utho utho Nityananda, get up. Utho utho, Krishnadas. Jao, go to Vrindavan. Jaha sarvalabhyaha, you can get everything, go. Go. By the mercy of Nityananda, took decision. That day immediately, get up and took decision to go. Not a matter of joke. Still when all devotees, big Vaishnava requesting him to write all about the residue of Gauranga Leela. Because Chaitanya Leela Vyas Vrindavan Das. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya is the Vyasadeva of Chaitanya Leela. But when he is going to describe Chaitanya Leela, repeatedly he is giving the inspiration to glorify Nityananda Leela. So Vrindavan Das Thakur, after completing, speaking this way, actually, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami also speaking this way, Vrindavan Das Thakur, see, whatever is residue, some other vyasa coming to describe. I am going, my time is, you know. So much, you know, he was, you know, so much, you know, absorbed in Nityananda Leela. He is so much absorbing bhava of Nityananda Leela. He went on describing fully about Nityananda. After that, Gauranga is also there, but after writing, but Gauranga Leela is not complete as yet. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking, while he was about to write Chaitanya Bhagavat, a total one kind of magic spell was there inside his heart. He repeatedly getting inspiration to write about Chaitanya, Nityananda. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, that while he was writing this Chaitanya Bhagavat, so much absorbing bhava was there inside his heart, so he was bound to write about Nityananda. After that, Vrindavan Das Thakur says, the rest residue of Gauranga Leela, can some vyasa can come and describe. But Chaitanya Leela vyasa is only Vrindavan Das Thakur, and from by his mercy, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami praying, I'm not going to make any aparadha unto the lotus feet of Vrindavan Das Thakur, who is the Vyasadeva of Chaitanya Lila. Who am I to write? Anyway, by His mercy, I am going to get the Uchishta Mahaprasadam. Here, giving Chaitanya Bhagavat Prasadam. So, He touched this Prasadam, Uchishta. I am going to take this Uchishta and going to take this Uchishta and giving power to write about this Chaitanya Lila. Shesha. Shesha means residue Lila. All great Vaishnava, when requesting him to write, then Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami praying in front of Madan Mohan. Oh Madan Mohan, you are actually Krishna Chaitanya, you are actually Krishna, you are Krishna Chaitanya. So I like to get permission from you. Would you please permit me to go and write? And allow me to write? Then Pujari, going to put mala on the to whom? Madan Mohan. And then mala break down, fall down. All Vaishnava, Hare Krishna shouting. Because this mala is Agamala. Agamala mean with this mala instruction. Yes, you can do this. This is Agamala. Krishna Kaviraj Goswami ji, Agamala Pujari, More Anidilo. Is Pujari going to give this Agamala? You can go. Follow this way. Before writing commentary about, you know, Bhagavatam, Prabhupada, repeatedly crying in onto the lotus feet of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Siddha Saipad, Vishwanath Chakravarti, please help me to write. Please allow me to write. Then after that, Prabhupada. So in this devotional feed, there is no question of any audacity. No question, I am popped up, I am big Vaishnava. No. Maybe they are speaking heavy, but if you approach, if somebody approach, they can show their heart. Ordinary men cannot understand. So, again, I like to touch it today and tomorrow also. Sandarje kama kathi mean, if we want to make some portrait of the beauties, I know, charming, you know, glance of Krishna or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is useless. Only when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can come, Nityananda can come in your dream or somehow, then and only then you can see. Otherwise, if I make philosophy, no amount of philosophy is just sufficient to give you a clear picture. Also, you will have to go deep into this, you know, Baba, out of Kripa, I'm, you know, manifested through my heart, from my heart. So this is also one factor, not that you cannot see. Because Bani, Siddhanta is that, if perfect Bani you are going to digest, in that case, that Bani can also give you direct feeling. If not that, that why, how I can see is Bani? Bani is also Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Bani, Chaitanya Bani. Mean? Bani is also Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So actual Bani, if Harikatha is going on, also this Bani also give you some power to feel. Not that it is not false philosophy. So you see, what I speak about that? Sandarje kama katihi sakala jana samalladana chanda kodhir. What I like to speak? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Yes. I am speaking about that Supreme Lord, Parat Parakhileshwar, more and more excellent, more and more excellent than Krishna. Why? Now with full, you know, Karuna Amai Vigraha. Mercy, mercy Vigraha, full of mercy. This Vigraha is more and more, you know, excellent than Krishna Vigraha. Full of rasa all the time. So, Sandarje kama katihi. If you want to get a glance of that, you know, charming, you know, picture of Krishna, this much I can say, Pavadanu speaking, Sandarje kama katihi. Koti kam vigraha. Actually, it is written in Chaitanya Bhagavatam Charitamrita that infinity world, if you search different kind of beautiful things, If we search infinity world and try to collect all beautiful, beautiful things from different places, sapta, sparsha, rupa, rasa, gandha, all beautiful, what is excellent in different mode, we like to collect like honeybees from infinity. And that if collected, and then Krishna Vigraha. Follow, it's nice philosophy I like to see. Follow my point. Infinity Brahmanda, if you search, if at all there is one beautiful like honeybees you collect, then if you like to put together, still it is not equal to Krishna Vigraha. Still it is not equal to Krishna. How to give example of Krishna Vigraha? You will have to see yourself out of your own bhajan and try to digest this Bhagavad Katha, then and only then you can get scope. So sandarja kama katihi asakala jana samalladani chandra kotir. Like Chandrama, moon god, going to give you excellent pleasure, not? Especially those who are having some love affair by some lady, he is going to love some lady, he is going to love some, hero, heroine, those who are having in love. Especially for them, is excellent, charming. This Chandrama can give you some, agitate your whole mind to get cream of lava, bhava, prema. So, I can go back to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's character. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu inside Gambira, crying. When Rai Ramana Sarva gone, he is restless. Where to go, how to live. Like restless, like mad. Sometimes looking here, sometimes looking there. Finally, running and going outside Gambira Mandir and sitting on a rock and looking there. Where? Chandrama. Chandrama. Because this Chandrama giving more and more pain to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Radha Bhavna. Oh, my Krishna is there, I cannot get darshan. Madhapi, Malati, different kind of flowers there in the garden. At the same time, Chandrama in full fledged, looking at Chandrama, looking, thinking what to do. I am helpless. Where to get Krishna? Could you please inform me? Kaha jaun, kaha paun, bhajan danandan. This is the only question of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. No other question. Where I can get sweet ball, where I can paramanna, where it is wonder, not that. Kaha jaun, kaha paun, bhajan danandan. I am going to die. Could you please inform me where I can go and get the darshan of bhajan danandan? The only question Mahaprabhu putting here and there. Anybody, Mahaprabhu, could you speak the information of where Krishna is at present, like mad? You cannot believe. You cannot, so many things happening in Brajadham still today, those who are doing actual bhajan. Those who are doing actual bhajan. Ranbari, one place, Ranbari. From Nandagram you have to go. From Chata also you can go, there is, you cannot understand, you've never, no, I was there. So, from Ranbari, one sadhu, Babaji Maharaj, running to participate in Holi, you know, color festival, running. And some devotees meeting, hey, where is Krishna's present? Where Krishna I can get? Like mad. He's putting this question. I how can so, where is Krishna? But they don't know, he is mad, out of bhava. Hey, where, you have seen Krishna there? He is running. Sometimes our devotee is reaching there. In Barsana, nice hali going on. Some devotee says, Babaji Maharaj, where from you are getting red color in your body? Where red color? You find red color? How red color? My cloth was white. My cloth was white. He was running there. Radha Govinda doing lila, color lila, the color already come in his body. You cannot believe. You see, I am speaking. You cannot believe. I know. You are thinking Maharaj speaking some story. I am not speaking story. Direct from the life history of them. Every day, if I touch this kind of one point, you can go mad. He can spit on all material enjoyment, I am sure. Otherwise, I am not Sam Baba. Ram Baba, then. Ram Baba means, who is giving enjoyment, material enjoyment. Follow, be sure. So, there they discover the color of the white cloth is red. He already passed on there. Where Radha Govinda doing a prakitam, colorful. So, no scope of any material conception should be there. Very serious. How nice. One devotee in Nandagram, every day collecting tulsi, because in Vrindavan tulsi is very rare, because winter time almost. Every day arranging tulsi and going to give to Nandagram, Nanda Maharaja Krishna. Long time, 12 years of, 15 years doing this seva. After 15 years over, he is speaking, Krishna is merciless. 15 years I am doing this seva, he is not going to give me any kripa. I am going to live today. I am not going to stay, I can go to Govardhan. Then Krishna came. Oh Baba, kahe ku ja rahi hai? Why you are going away? Krishna. He cannot understand that why is Krishna. Kahe ku ja rahi hai? Bajavasa. Kahe ku ja rahi hai, Baba? On what ground you are going away? Well, I am giving this service. Krishna jarur kipa karego tere par. Krishna jarur must do kipa to you. Don't go. Stay here. So this kind of kipa all the time. Who guide Gaur Kishar Babaji Maharaj, who cannot see, external eyes is almost blind. Night time 12 o'clock, written Chaitanya Mahaprabhu when Prabhupada alone. Whole full of snack and jackal. When coming, Gaur Kishar Baba, Prabhupada doing bhajan. Oh, Babaji Maharaj, you? Night time, 12 o'clock, how you are coming here? Who helped you to cross river? Baba, you are not speaking. I laughing, only laughing, not giving any answer. Not giving answer, only laughing. Who helped you to cross river? Where you got boat? Who bring you here? Gaur Kishar Baba only laughing. Only laughing, not giving answer. Because Prabhupada could realize Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Gaur Kishore helping Gaur Kishore. Gaur Kishore helping Gaur Kishore to cross river and come here, no doubt. This should of love you should there for Prabhu Krishna. Then you can get darshan. If you no love inside your heart, you are nothing, how you can expect? Prema, you should get love. By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, you can get immense prema, endless prema. Then you can find Krishna. Otherwise, no way. You can remember the case of all Gopikas? They are Mahabhav. Still they are searching and from forest to forest. Where Krishna? Kaha Krishna? Where is Krishna? They are crying and searching. Searching, na? Bichukyur unmattakabad banadbanam. Where you are, Brajan Nandan. This is the case. Gauriya Bhajan means whole day and night crying. If you are not crying, you are not Gauriya Bhakta. Gauriya Bhajan means whole day and night crying, only crying, lamenting, oh, all the time crying. Without crying, you can get Krishna? Not so easy. One devotee asking to Gaur Kishar Babaji Maharaj, Babaji Maharaj, could you speak the easiest way to get Krishna? This Krishna is rare. Babaji Maharaj speaking, you will have to cry, you have to cry. You are crying for your wife, children, money, loss. So go on crying, you can get Krishna. One word, finish. But this one word, if I explain, 1 year I cannot finish. So much inner meaning there. 1 year not sufficient. Go on, whole life. Babaji Maharaj giving answer. Only you have to cry. You go on crying, go on crying. You are not crying, na? for your property, for your, you know, wife, children. So you cry for Krishna, then you can get Krishna. One answer, finish. Yeah. So easy. So this kind of answer given by Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. So you will have to feel this answer. Why Babaji Maharaj is speaking this way? You have to feel from heart. What inner meaning there? So inner meaning, deep inner meaning there, you cannot feel. You think it is one kind of joking. Not joking. Not joking. So Sandarja Kamakati hi Sakala Jana Samaladana Chandra Kotir. Like crores of Chandramas, moonlight, going to give you pleasure. Because without moon, you are not going to get any herbal, you know, creeper or Aushadhi. You know, trees and creepers, they are also going to get nectar from Chandrama. Not only sun. Sun is not sufficient. Chandrama is also a vital part. Sunlight should be there, moonlight should be there. Otherwise, where from you can get nectar? No, Chandrama giving nectar. So, Sandarje Kamakatihi, crores of Kamdev can come in front of you. If they get together and make one form, still it is not equal to Chaitanya Vigraha. So my Gaurhari is so loveful, so nice. I cannot compare. You can remember I told one example. Somebody asking to Santu Goswami, Srila Santu Goswami, how Prabhupada looking like? We like to so you like to look? Why I cannot give you example. No picture, no. I have direct picture of Prabhupada. In my library it escaped. Direct picture which was taken, but black and white. All, you know, insects eaten up, but still I bind and keep. If I show you, you can go mad. But color you cannot see, black and white. So, I'm sitting here, so nice. Direct picture, I can show you someday. Direct handwritings of Prabhupada and sign I have. Follow. So, Prabhupada is there with me. So, this way. So, you see, Santu Goswami Maharaj, to Santu, somebody has been, Prabhupada, somebody speaking, Aja, mane, actually Sridhar Goswami Maharaj describing different way. Sujanar budaradito pado jugam jugadhar madurandara patrovaram varadavaya dayo kapuya padam panamami sada prabhu padu padam. If you go on describing, you can find Ajan lumbita puja, everything so golden color. Santu Goswami laughing. I cannot show you Prabhupada, I have no power, but only one example I can see. If you collect all beautiful ladies all over this world, search and find topmost, if you put inside one room, hall, and put Prabhupada in middle. If anybody first coming from gate and entering there, they are bound to look at Prabhupada. They cannot look. They are bound to look Prabhupada. Oh my God, Santu Goswami is so intelligent. I was very surprised to give this example, right? I say, you understand? Oh, I understand now. Oh, so nice, Prabhupada. I cannot explain. No amount of philosophy cannot stand. So this example I give you, you now think about you see, if you enter, you cannot look at any ladies, Matajis. First you will have to look. So power emitting. So power, glowing power, like sun coming, you are bound to look at Prabhupada. So now I understand why, how Prabhupada is looking like, bap re, so nice, you know. So Sandarje Kamakatihi, Asakala Jana Samalladana Chandra Koti. Sakala Jana Samalladana mean, those who are going to give some, you know, Samalladana mean, give you some, you know, pleasure. Those who are sadhu, naturally, those who are sadhu, those who are actual sadhu, they have some such, you know, power. Anybody coming to them, they get some nourishment. A Bhakti Pramod Puri is not going to give sweet ball, but whenever he Anybody coming and looking at it, he becomes satisfied. He becomes, I can discuss this point tomorrow from Rasamrita Sandhu. It's very excellent. If you look at Gaurakishore Baba, if you look at Prabhupada, Goswami Maharaj, automatically you can get some kind of nourishment. Like, I am satisfied. I don't need anything. I need nothing. Only I look you, I am very satisfied. This kind of power is there inside. Follow? Follow what I say? This kind of power, any pure Vaishnava, if you look, like you don't want anything, if you look at him, I am very satisfied. Yes. Sandarja kamakatihi sakala jana samalladane. When Mahaprabhu giving entertainment, pleasure to everybody by his darshan and speech. Follow. When Prabhu speaking one word only. Oh, Paramananda, you are coming. They melt up. Prabhu asking me, so nice voice, so much voice, so nice feeling. That Parameshwara is Ghosh. Yeah, Mahaprabhu, when he was without cloth, small age, you know, child, he used to run to his house and get curd and ghee, clarified butter, everything from his house. Follow? Mahaprabhu used to go. Run to, oh, Parameshwara, you coming? Mahaprabhu speaking, very sweet. Parameshwara think my heart is full. I need no payment. All payment I get. All I am thinking about, go today I get full payment. Prabhu asking. My Guru Mahārāja also asking, speaking this way. When at last moment, Prabhupāda was there, going to leave body before one or two days, when Paramananda Prabhu, Purnamananda Brahmachari, Bhakti Mahaprabhu going, Prabhupada closing his eyes, you know, some special easy chair, half, incline half. Prabhupada with his lotus leg, here. Guru Mahārāja slightly going there, very paid the Dandavat Pranam. After that, taking very softly the leg of Prabhupada and putting here. Then somehow Prabhupada get consciousness. Because Prabhupada was there, pass away, all the time. Then look at Guru Mahārāja speaking, I have no capacity, even demigods, they cannot explain. What kind of, you know, what kind of mercy Prabhupada give on me? I cannot explain. So merciful glance on me, I cannot explain. Only Prabhupada speaking what? Ke, oh, Purnamananda, this much. You, Purnamananda, you. So loveful speech, Guru Mahārāja speaking, birth after birth. I can forget this voice is going echo inside me. Oh, who? You, Purnamananda. A sweet voice of Prabhupada. Guru Mahārāja speaking is going, now I am 98 years, 99 years. 100 years complete. Still, I cannot forget that voice I heard from Prabhupada. So loveful. As if I have my crores of mother. I got my mother. This year also I lost my mother. Huh? She was Vaishnavi also. Bhavan Goswami Maharaj's hearing Harikatha for 8 hours. Minimum. Anyway, leave this drop, this point. Everybody going to lose mother. She is going to lose her mother. So who is going to keep father, mother, all life? Everybody going to. Nothing is perpetual in this world. Father, mother, husband, wife. So we are going to get permanent husband, who is Krishna. Not temporary husband. Eh? Temporary husband can die. Oh, big problem, then we'll have to cry. So why? Nanda Gopasutan Devi Poting Me Kurute Nama. This should be the formula for life. Why you are going to keep concentrated on her? Eh? Follow what I say. Here's the mood. Very nice. So everybody going to lose. So now actually, when Guru Mahārāja speaking this way, I could realize little bit. Oh, what is the magic spell there with this great Acharya Prabhupada? I cannot explain through language. Guru Maharaj speaking, infinity birth, I cannot forget this voice echo going on. So sweet voice, so merciful glance on me. So you should remember this kind of merciful glance is there with Guru Vaishnava. They can only, who is not Vaishnava, who is going to get, collect name, fame and position all over the world, who is going to give you rasa tattva to you, foolish number one? He himself having no rasa tattva. He himself have, if rasa tattva is there, how you can guide this way? Rasa tattva, very serious tattva. If at all going to touch, that is called property. I am not going to show you what property is there inside my heart. There is garbage inside my heart. No property. But Guru Vaishnava, they have property. This way actually you have to feel. So this way you see, Sandarje Kamakatihi Sakalajana Samalladani Chandra Kotir. So crores of moon god coming on sky, going to give you a soothing, very nice, smooth feeling. Still not equal to the feeling what I can get, expect from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu when speaking, oh, Sambhava, you are coming. If at all Gauranga Mahaprabhu is speaking someday, I don't know, crores of birth you will have to wait. Then I feel. So this kind of feeling, when Mahaprabhu is speaking, oh, Parameshwara, you coming? Then Parameshwara melt up. Totally melt up. Prabhu asking me, And Parameshwara speaking, Prabhu, the mother of, you know, his name, Mukunda, coming also. Then Mahaprabhu speaking is there. Whenever hearing the name of, only because he is Ghosh, is no etiquette. He is sannyas, he is Supreme Lord, leave it, they don't know. Supreme Lord, of course, but he is actually Prabhu sannyas, so great. But he is not going to stop speaking like that. Prabhu, the mother of Mukunda also coming. Prabhu is hearing the name of Mukunda mother and swinging head, because the name of mother, woman. Follow my point. So how careful Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is. Follow my point. Who careful? Nothing wrong in it. If Mahaprabhu is going to say, oh, yes, yes, okay. No. Whenever speaking, Prabhu, this year Mukunda's mother also come. Swinging the leg, hearing the name of mother, Mataji. So careful. So what to speak about Raganuga Bhajan? What to speak about Raganuga Bhajan, where the excellent, you know, goal in infinity world. In infinity world, if you search infinity civilization, says topmost part is Raganuga Bhajan. You think it is a matter of joke. How excellent. Infinity Brahmanda, if you search, you can find Raganuga Bhajan topmost, infinity world. If you search out all infinity Brahmanda. Sandarje Kamakatihi Sakalajana Samalladani Chandra Kotir. Like crores of moon can come on sky to give you a nice feeling of love. Still it is not just equal to the voice of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Not equal to the darshan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. How nice. I can speak this, discuss this according to Rasamrita Sindhu tomorrow. About Sadhu and Bhagavan tomorrow. So you see the feeling when you meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sandarje Kamakatihi Sakalajana Samalladani Chandra Kotir. A Batsalle, when going to give Batsalla Rasa, Matri Kotir. Crores of mother can gather together. Maybe this life I got mother, previous life I got mother, Lada, this way, every time, all of them. Crores of mother, all I got in different life, crores of life I am passing through, maybe. There was mother. Okay, all I can request those mother to come and stand one point. I can request all those mother. Mother, could you please come and stand here? Well, just this is not equal to the Vatsala Rasa, Sneha, love. of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because Radharani is there, na? It is not like Krishna. Special point is that Radharani there. You forget this point. You forget this point. Radharani there, inside gold. That's why this kind of Sandarje Kamakatihi Sakalajana Samaladana Chandra Kotir Vatsalya Masi Kotir Tidasa Bita Peenam Kotir Udharja Sare. When Mahaprabhu going to open his heart, Udharja means open heart. You all welcome, come to me. There is no discrimination that you are Muslim, don't come. You are woman, don't, no. Oh, welcome. You can get and get this prema. Follow. You see, unique prema. You all are invited. One material kavi, not fully material. Rabindranath Tagore, not material kavi. Totally material, not. Half material, half. Maybe he was not initiated this life, maybe he can get initiation next life. My previous home, Rabindranath Tagore house, there was only 2 kilometers, not even 2 kilometers. And used to come to some place which is just near to my door. He used to come. Now that time I was not born. He used to come to meet one Vaishnava, Rasik Acharya. And Rabindranath Tagore used to speak, how it is possible that when I read your book, I must be very careful, otherwise Ross can go down. Follow, I see. Rabindranath Tagore speaking, your book, your writing is full of so rasa. When you are reading, be careful. If some flight bent, rasa can fall down. But we are kavi. Whole world going to give me honor that I am poet. But I cannot touch this rasa. Follow? This kind of, you know, nice, just next door. It was just next door. And Prabhupada's temple is just near. And my grandmother's house is just adjacent, Prabhupada's temple. This temple is there. So somehow God darshan, though I was useless and characterless, maybe, who can say? So I got this chance. Oh no, this is. So you see, Sandarje Kamakati Sakalajana Samalladana Chanda Kotir Vatsalle Matti Kotir Tidasa Bita Peenam Kotir Udharjo Sare. Some material people speaking, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to break all rules and regulations. What rules? He wanted to break, you know, social system, everything, you know, Varna Sandharma. Who told you? Maya, we find already. No. Because they have no information about Bhagavad Tattva Vigyan. They have no information about this, you know, Bhagavad Tattva Vigyan. So they are going to speak dirty way. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never wanted to break. I can give a long discussion over this point. No, never. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give first preference to your heart. What is there inside your heart? What is there inside your heart? Mahaprabhu was very interested about that. Maybe Haridas Thakur is Muslim, so what? When his heart is Brahman, then he is Brahman. They want to speak, Mahaprabhu wanted to break all sorts of... No! Never! Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to establish Daiva Varnasam. Inside the heart of Haridas Thakur, they are full of prema. Who told he is Muslim? Idiot. Otherwise, why Advaita Gosa speaking? Tumi khaile koti Brahman bhajanai. If you are going to take this plate of Shraddha, Shraddha plate, then crores of Brahman going to take prasadam, and out of that, if I am going to get result, that is even not equal to one. You are going to take prasadam. Follow? That's why Advaita Gosai Mahavishnu speaking, be careful. Tumi khaile koti Brahman bhojan hoy. If you are going to take plate, Shraddha Patra, and crores of Brahman, if I distribute prasadam, if it is not equal to this, you are so powerful, I know. Acharya kahe, sei acharibo je sastamat koi. Don't fear. Haridas Thakur speaking, Acharya, you should fear. Oh, so say you are in society, they can come against you. Why you are going to take wrong decision? You are giving this Shraddha plate to me. Advaita Goswami very angry. Don't speak like that. Sei acharyo je shastra mate koy. What is there in Shastra? I am not going to break any rules and regulation. Be sure. Sei acharyo, I am going to do accordingly. I am going to do accordingly what is there in Shastra. Prabhu koy, Advaita Goswami speaking. Sei acharyo je shastra mate koy. Tumi khaile koti brahman bhojan hoy. Crores of brahman one side and if you are namachari, you alone can take prasadam. I would prefer to give the plate to you. I can ignore crores of brahman. I can ignore because you are great. Who told he is Muslim? Who told you is Muslim? Who idiot speaking is Muslim? No Muslim. Is not Muslim anymore. Is Vaishnav. Vaishnav is the Vaishnav Bhav is the characteristics of your soul, not your body and mind. Follow. Bhakti is a natural function of your soul. So Haridas Thakur, according to Daiva Varnasam, I can identify Haridas Thakur is Brahman, topmost Brahman. What to speak is a great devotee of Krishna, Chaitanya. So don't try to make any mistake, wrong siddhanta. So you see, sandarjya kamakatihi sakala jana samalladana chanda kotir vatsalya matti kotir. When Prabhu asking, where is my Haridas? Everybody here, Haridas where? Then people running to road. Haridas Thakur lying on road and paying that one and crying, Prabhu, kipa karo, I am falling. All devotees coming, Haridas, Prabhu calling you inside Gambira. I have no power to go inside Gambira, I am fallen soul. How I can go? Better Prabhu can give me kippa from inside, I can stay outside, I have no power to go, I am fallen soul. Follow. When devotee is coming back to Prabhu, Prabhu, he is not ready to come to you because he is thinking, I am fallen soul, if I cannot, I have no power. Then Mahaprabhu become very satisfied, very happy. Why? Why? Haridas Thakur going to set dignity. Very happy. So painful, you know. Prabhu speaking, oh, so dainya, so much humble attitude. Okay. Let them stay here. Haridas Thakur can stay. Haridas Thakur begging one place in Aitota, one place where in Bhajan Kutir he can do Bhajan, 3 lakhs Harinam. And Mahaprabhu giving instruction every day, Govinda, every day you can give prasadam to Haridas, my Haridas. When Prabhu speaking, my Haridas, you can melt, na? When Prabhu going to speak, you are my Haridas. Life after life, crores of life, we are waiting to hear from Krishna, Krishna Chaitanya, that you are mine. Follow. There is two kind of feelings. Radharani feeling, what feeling? Krishna is my Krishna. And Chandavali feeling, I am Krishna's. Two different feelings, you see. I can discuss tomorrow. Chandavali feeling, I am Krishna's. But Radharani's feeling, Krishna is mine. My Krishna. Modiya Bhav. You cannot feel now. You have to go do bhajan up and up. Then someday you can realize what I mean to say. Then you can realize what I wanted to speak. Follow. So when Mahaprabhu very satisfied, don't think Haridas Thakur going to break the instruction of. No, this is not breaking of instruction. Fine judgment here. If you can pass the remark this way, that Haridas Thakur was given order by Mahaprabhu to come inside, why not coming? It's wrong siddhanta. Mahaprabhu is satisfied by humble mood. Mahaprabhu is satisfied by bhakti. Anyway, Haridas Thakur is going to enjoy full kripa of Mahaprabhu. So they, together with that, Haridas Thakur is going to express more and more humble attitude. I have no power to go inside you, in front of Prabhu, how I can go? All devotees there, I am falling. Prabhu, how you? No. Very good. Very nice. Not that Prabhu going to break. No, this Siddhanta not. Somebody making wrong Siddhanta. Same writer who previously speaking when Damodar Pandit speaking, when Mahaprabhu wanted to give kippa to small one small boy, that small boy every day coming inside Gambira Mandir to meet Mahaprabhu. Prabhu love him, sit. One day, Damodar Pandit, not Sarup Damodar, Damodar Pandit become very angry and speaking in front of Prabhu. Prabhu, Gosai Gosai Ebe Bhuchibe. And now you are going to earn big name. Mahaprabhu, what you mean to say? You are Sarvagga, Satanta Iswar. Why you are not going to think this simple thing? That boy every day coming to you and you are loving him. He loves you. You don't understand. His mother is too young. Widow. Some people can criticize about you. Try to think about this point. Nobody going to point out. Everybody can read Ujjal Nilmani. Foolish number one. You see? Mahaprabhu, what do you mean to say? Why don't you understand? I know you are Satantra Iswar. You are Satantra Iswar. You are neutral, impartial, not guided by anybody. You are Supreme Lord. Why don't you understand this point? That boy daily coming to you, to meet you. Some other devotees can criticize. His mother is too young, widow. People can criticize. Mahaprabhu shocked. Then Mahaprabhu passing the Damodar Samanahi Nirapekha Morugane. Nobody is there, all my association there. But Damodar is topmost. Damodar is always putting warning to me. He cannot bear if somebody is going to pass any bad remark about me because I am sannyasi. You are sannyasi? Kapat sannyasi. You are Supreme Lord. But still, I am sannyasi. Really so? From then, Mahaprabhu check. You see the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Oh my God, really so? Then, previously, it was written that abnormal kippa Mahaprabhu bestow on Damodar Pandit. Then, he is going to send him, Damodar, tumi sigro chalaha Navadvipe. You go to Navadvip and take care of Sachima. You go and take care of Sachima and Vishnupriya. Some writer, who was previously enjoying full kippa of Prabhupada. So, darshan, he is speaking in front of Soma, so in front of Mammoth gathering, big sava. When that editor, Gauri editor, you know, today suppose going to speak, all big pandit ready with pen and pencil. Pen and paper. Because he is always speaking all rare by the mercy of Prabhupada. Not only that, he is enjoying full kippa of Prabhupada. Prabhupada speaking, when his speech is over someday, you know, altered injunction, Prabhupada speaking, you will have to come hundreds of time to speak this kind of absolute truth in front of all those common people. Otherwise, Gauranga Mahaprabhu cannot allow you to free, get free. আপনাকে এইসব কথা বলতে শত শতবার এই পৃথিবীতে আসতে হবে এই সব অপ্রাকৃত সত্য কথা আপনাকে বলতে হবে ইন বেঙ্গলি প্রভুপাদ স্পিকিং দ্যাট ম্যান গন এগেইনস্ট প্রভুপাদ হোয়াট টু স্পিক অ্যাবাউট ইউ অ্যান্ড মি দ্যাট ম্যান বিকজ অব অসৎসঙ্গ সামডে বাস ডান সাম মিস্টেক আনটু দ্য লোটাস ফিট অফ প্রভুপাদ ওয়েন ইউ আর গোয়িং টু মেক মিস্টেক অপরাধ আনটু দ্য লোটাস ফিট গুরু বৈষ্ণব Then you cannot realize any Siddhanta. You can mean wrong and wrong. I can discuss over this point someday. If you are going to make any mistake unto lotus feet of a pure devotee, then your consciousness cannot work. It can go down. He was sent to Navadip Dham because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu bestowed extraordinary kripa. So Sarup Damodar is, not Damodar Pandit is topmost unique personality. He is going to give warning to me. So I think he is, unique personality. Only I can send him to Navadip Dham to take care of Aprakita mother, Aprakita Sachima, and Aprakita Vishnupriya. That man could realize this point. But after when leaving Prabhupada writing, he is just writing opposite. He is speaking, Mahaprabhu was very angry, so leave him, wanted to drive him away from. You see the magic spell. Now you understand what I speak. By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, what I cannot feel. Today also, one Maharaj that Maharaj, 85 years old. I told someday somebody going to stop my speech, I think. He is speaking, nobody can stop your speech. Over phone speaking. Nobody can stop your speech. Who can stop your speech? He is speaking this. Bharati Maharaj also speak. Giri Maharaj. You know, Nayanananda Baba, Bon Baba, who not? All. Satya Govinda Maharaj, Bhakti Vardhan Sagar Maharaj, Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, who not? They all say, go and speak Harikatha. Same man, when enjoying full kippa, Prabhupada writing this way, when going to lose kippa, writing just opposite. Regarding Haridas Thakur punishment also, I can talk tomorrow. I can show you how you can get entry into Raganiga Bhajan. Not a matter of joke. So today I like to finish this point. I like to touch, enter into this Rasa Tattva. So Sandarje Kamakatihi Sakala Jana Saman Ladana Chanda Kotir Vatsalya Matti Kotir. This much I speak. After that, tomorrow I can speak the rest. Sandarje Kamakatihi Sakala Jana Saman Ladana Chanda Kotir Vatsalya Matti Kotir Tidasa Bita Peenam Kotir Odarjo Sare Gambirje Ammadi Kodi Sudhaki Shira Madhika Madhika Gauro Sajyad Punayara Sabade Darsidas Charja Koti. I can discuss this point. Now you see, with this, now you are going to feel what I mean to say. But up to this discussion, you understand, you become very. I'm giving warning to you before entering this. Don't be careful. It's not a matter of joke. So now you have some scope to hear about this sloka already I discussed yesterday. So Krishna going to show is abnormal, love for them. Otherwise, he is Supreme Lord. How it is possible for Supreme Lord to take all garments there? What do you mean by this? When Krishna taking all garments here and there, what do you mean by this? Krishna wanted to show so much affection, love for them. You say, he is Supreme Lord. Come on. He is Supreme Lord. See, don't care. He is taking all garments here. He is Supreme Lord. Don't care to take this seva from Yudhishthira Maharaj. Yudhishthira Maharaj speaking, what seva you like to do? I like to wash all the lotus feet of all Guru Vaishnava. They are coming here. Is your seva? Yes, my seva. You see the mood of Krishna. Supreme Lord is going to take this seva. In Rasya Yagya, when all different devotees, Rishi Muni coming, I can take this responsibility to wash the lotus feet of those Rishi Muni and devotees. Is your seva? Yes, my seva. Why your seva? Why you are running behind Guru Vaishnava? Bhagavan speaking to Uddhava, Uddhava, I am running behind Guru Vaishnava has some reason. You don't understand. What is the reason? Bala Anubrajami Aham Puyeti Angri Ranvi. Anubrajami Aham Puyeti Angri Renuvi. Renuvi, mana those going Guru Vishnu going away from their lotus feet or dust particle running here and there in air, flying. So I like to go back there so all dust particle can come on me. Because infinity Brahmanda resting in my body. How to purify without Vaishnava? Not possible. So, Anubriyami Aham Puyoethi Angri Renuvi. Angri Renuvi, those Guru Vaishnava going away from their lotus feet, all dust particle running here and there. I am very careful to take all the dust particle from their lotus feet on my head. I like to purify. Many times I can discuss this point when Mahaprabhu is going to embrace Sanatana. Tomorrow I can discuss. Sakale jano samalladane matti kodir bas sakale jano samalladane chanda kodir batsalya mati kodir. I can give evidence. Prabhu kahe Sanatana to Sanatana Mahaprabhu. Prabhu kahe tomar sporshi pavitra haite tomar pavitra gun nahi kamate. Prabhu speaking, I am going to touch you. Why you are running? I like to purify myself because that kind of purity is not there in me, only in you. So you are actually not going to give your touch to me. Eh? Prabhu kahe, I am going to touch you to purify myself. This is the mood of Prabhu. So it's not, you know, surprising that Prabhu is, you know, 100% satisfied. With those, you know, Nanda Brojo Kumarikaha, Krishna going to act as servant, their servant. Acting like that? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu here, when coming back from Ganga, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to carry the wet cloth of Sivas Pandit, give, I can carry up to your room. Ganga water, pot, and wet cloth. Prabhu acting as servant. When Yudhishthira must begin, Krishna, could you please go there to find some amicable solution about Kauravamba? Yes, why not? He going to act as messenger, like ordinary messenger, you see? Duta. Krishna acting as, you know, servant. When Krishna acting as coachman, I mean guide the horse in the chariot of Arjun. So Arjun is Malik. You know, and Krishna acting as driver. So Krishna is going to act as servant to you if you can show that kind of love. This is the mood of Prabhu, infinite Brahmandanath, Ananta Brahmandanath, but you cannot love Krishna. Eh? That is the main problem. So now they are actually speaking this way. So Bhagavan Ahota Bhiksho Shuddha Bhava Prasaditaha. Ahota mean they are too much punished. They are getting so much punishment by me because I was joking and giving the punishment. For me, nah, they are bound to stay inside water. Oh my God, they are. Now immediately I have to give them kippa. But still I have to make some more testing to prove in front of whole world, see the purity there inside those, you know, Nanda Gopa Kumarikas. You like to get that kind of kippa? You will have to come up to that point. When somebody asking to Krishna, Krishna, we like to know the one sample of your devotion and bhakti. Who is devotee? We like to one, you know, sample, milestone. Krishna speaking. Prahlad, you are one milestone in the way of Hari Bhajan. Huh? You are one milestone. Everybody can follow this Prahlad. Too much belief in Supreme Lord, this, that. How you can jump? How you can ignore Prahlad Maharaj, Dhruva Maharaj and jump into Rasa Tattva? Rasa Leela? Eh? You can show. So Bhagavad useless, huh? You are going to throw, eh? Yeah, so much audacity you have. You are going to throw or Prahlad Maharaj Charitra this way. You are going to throw. About Prahlad, Prabhu speaking. You are Mad bhakta pratirupadrik. Oh, Prahlad, you are an example. Mad bhakta pratirupadrik. You, I am speaking about you. In front of whole world, you are one example. Mad bhakta pratirupadrik. If somebody asking how your devotee is, I can first saw. See Prahlad. A look at Prahlad. Is my devotee. Mad bhakta pratirupadrik. You see the mood of Krishna. Someday if you can feel something about the heart of Krishna, you cannot stay. You can cry and cry, break everything. All, you know, barrier and go to Krishna. What is material husband who is going to die today or tomorrow? We need to get that eternal husband, Krishna, to embrace him, to kiss him. We have that kind of chance you are going to lose because you are going to jump. You are not going to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So repeatedly I am giving warning to you. Why not you understand? See, so this way, Bhagavan thinking, too much pain I already give to them. It should not, I should not have given. I should not have given, but I have given. So Krishna speaking, Bhagavan, Bhagavan ahata viksho shuddha bhava prasaditaha. I give too much pain to them, but they safe, suffer. They are not going to, you know, complain against me. Too much prema. They are speaking anything spoken by me is all favorable for getting Krishna whole life. Not that today for 5 days I can get Krishna like whom? Kubja. Oh Prabhu, I like to give you hero. You like to speak. Not now. I can go to you, satisfy you. Are Krishna going to make a beautiful lady? After that looking at her. Hey, I like to get you. Okay, you can get me, but not now. Follow this way. Krishna can satisfy if it's all that kind of seva done. So, Shuddha Bhava Prasaditaha, the abnormal Bhava, Shuddha Bhava. So satisfied Krishna, like to break down, like to open heart. Oh, you know, Nanda Prabhu Kumari kaha, you think you have done some astuti and penances, katha any vrata? Eh? You cannot see my heart? I open my heart, see what is your position there inside my heart. You cannot feel. You think you have done astuti and penances? Eh? What abnormal position I have given to you inside my heart. Then Krishna going. Bhagavan ahata viksho shuddha bhava prasaditaha skandhe nidhayo vasangsi pritaha pravacho sasmitaham. Sasmitam with laughing mood, taking all garments here and there. You see, going to carry all the garments of those, you know, village girls, you know, not village girl, they have, you know, great honor, dignity. Juyam vivastra yad apodhito brato Vyagahatai tattadu deva helanam. I am sorry to speak, you have done some mistake. Because without cloth, you took bath in Jamuna. What to do? It is our village rule. All, you know, it is a parampara here in our, you know. But still you cannot speak like this. And also you can speak that we are only 3 years, 4 years girl. What wrong in it? No, it is wrong. Because you are yad yuyam, because yuyam vivastha yad apodhita prataha. One vital point is that you are now not, you are going to obey some, you know, astute and say brata, brata, na, you are going to do brata. So with brata, anyway, you cannot do. Oh, really so? We have done mistake. Oh my God. We are doing so much, you know. But we make one mistake. Oh my God. We are going to lose Krishna, we think. This way, all those girls, you know, Nanda Go Kumariga, they are crying. They become paid off. Oh, only one mistake. Oh, really so? Because we are following Broto, na? We are following Broto. So with Broto, actually, with Broto, we should not have done it. Especially we are falling. Really so? Krishna is right. So you have done some mistake. What kind of aparad you have done? You have done aparad unto the lotus feet of Varun Devata. Huh? On the lotus feet of Varun Devata is the water god, you know. Also, Narayan is also staying there inside water. Naraha means water. Always, water should not be misused. Be careful. So it is prohibited to pass urine and stool on your spit on water. Naraha means Narayan. So why my cloth is dirty? Why it is the rule that if I can wash by water, is the example. Why the rule? I am going to wash my cloth with water, then because Narayan is there. To maintain all the time, fraction of second, I will have to maintain my purity. Fraction of second. Otherwise, I cannot speak. Follow my point. So, Krishna giving this kind of judgment, they don't know that Krishna, our, you know, our hero, our husband, we are going to accept in your husband. He is the Supreme Lord. They don't know. If they are at all going to know this system, this rules, you know, point, then rasa tattva cannot overflow. Oishajya gyanate nahi morpito. By oishajya gyan, appliances, I am not going to get it. Oishajya gyanate jagat mishito. Oishajya gyanate jagat mishito. Whole world is full of appliances, knowledge of appliances. Oishajya gyanate sarva jagat mishito. Oishajya sithil preme nahi morpito. Chaitanya Charitamrita. But one point, very vital point, you should think over and again. One point I am speaking now. What is that? Inside water there is Narayan. So you must do think that. There you have. Really we have done mistake. So you can come there under this Kadamba Bhiksha and pay Dandavat. You can pay, come to Kadamba Bhiksha, near beneath Kadamba Bhiksha and pay Dandavat. Why? What is the mood? What is the mood? Krishna says, Krishna can speak this way. You can go Dandavat anywhere. Follow my point. What is the secrecy? Krishna is so clever. How to make them free? You know, Krishna not speaking. Wherever you are standing, or you can pay Dandavat to get pardon for that. Not speaking. Because you come to this, under this, Kadamba Bhikkhu, where I am sitting, and pay Dandavat. What do you mean? And those small, you know, Gopikas, I mean those unmarried, you know, small girls, Nanda Gopu Kumarika, they thinking, we heard from our, you know, family members, father, grandmother, that already Gorgomuni told, Narayana Samam Gunai. Oh Nanda, your son is just like Narayan. They remember this? He cannot be Narayan, but Gargamuni told, let us do it, okay. At the same time, whole thing can be solved. All problem can be solved. But they remember, we heard from the Gargamuni, we heard from our grandfather, father. So we heard Krishna having that kind of quality. Maybe not Narayan, maybe so we can pay Dandavat. Kadamba Bhiksha, come to Kadamba Bhiksha beneath, I pay Dandavat. What Krishna mean to say? If you can pay Dandavat to me, I can make you free from all aparad. In infinity Brahmanda, wherever you do any aparad, if you are 100% going to beg for pardon to Krishna, Krishna can make you free easily. But when there is a Vaishnava aparad, Krishna can handle. It's the rules. Like, you know, in third canto, Jayavijaya is crying and speaking, Prabhu, you see, it is my arrangement. Though those Rishi giving you cards, I can cut away these cards. But I don't think it necessary, because I will have to satyam vidhatam satyam. Nijavitta Vasitam, all my Rishi Munis and, you know, devotees, when they are speaking, I should arrange the situation in such a way so that their speech can come true. Follow? Their speech can come true. That's why, na? When All Rishi Munis there in Dwarka, and those, you know, small, you know, Jodubangsa Balaka, they are playing. Oh, Rishi, speak, what baby going to take birth, boy and girl? The idiot, eh? You are going to play with me, those Rishi Munis? Hey, one mushal can take birth. One mushal. Mushal means iron bar can take birth. Really, Sambo check up. Belly, see, iron bar is there immediately. So, you see the power. They simply make Samba. Samba is very nice looking. So, with cloth and everything, making a, you know, a girl, you know, lady. They make him lady with all cloth, everything. That is, she is going to give birth to one baby. Not that, joking. So, this way, you see, what power. So Krishna can do everything, but still Krishna don't like to break rules and regulations set by him in scriptural. So now Krishna is going to speak this way. Yuyam vivasta yadapodhita brataha. First point, you can give some argument that you are small girls. Okay, that can be admitted, but first point, you are now dhita brataha. You are, yes, really. Then is vrata, you are going to break. Oh, really? So we have done mistake. So they are 100% sure, they are thinking, well, we have done some mistake. That is, we have done mistake. So what is the way out? Krishna now speaking, Baddhanjalim murdhi apanutvaye anghasa kritva namo adho vasanam pragijyatam. Come here beneath this, you know, kadamba vriksha, and pay dandabhat, then you can get free. How? Because Krishna is sitting there. Krishna can make the. So Krishna speaking, Badhyanjalim murdhi apanutvaye. You have to put all your, not this way, you can keep your hand this and that. You have no power to control your body. You have to pay dandabhat this way. So that, in that case, Krishna going to test them, that they are going to keep in their preservation, something or not. All they are going to give everything to me. For me, they can do everything. What not they can do, they can give life for. They can give life also. And more than life, that is called ijat, that is called lajja, you know? Lajja. Sinus we speak in English, but I don't like to speak this. So this word is not appropriate. Shyness. A sign is common word. Lajja. With all, you know, they're coming in their kulo cook, in their kulo pratha, they have some safeguard of their, you know, they have some rules and regulations which they must maintain. The better they can leave their body. No, they are not going to leave lajja. Lajja. You know, it's called ijat. Only or only those Brajavasis, I mean Brajagopikas, they only they can. Sajjana Majya Patanja Hitva Bheju Mukunda Padabins Sutbhim Bhimigram. Only Gopikas. In the infinite universe you can search nobody. Only Gopikas, they are going to leave everything for the total satisfaction of Krishna. So Vadhyanjaling. Badhyanjalim murdhi apanutvaye anghasa kritva namo adhovasanam pragiyatam. Adhovasanam. You paid underworld. I am going to hear the cloth, the lower portion. Upper portion I am not going to give. I am going to play with this. Because uttariya, you know, I have some, I like to keep it as one sense is that. Don't think is the cheap philosophy. What Krishna want to speak? Krishna says, Adhavasan means lower portion garment I can give. Upper portion I cannot give because it is one kind of my Sriti. Sriti, you know, Sriti, memory. Yeah. I can keep it. Loveful memory. Like my grandfather gave this, it is there in showcase. Memory. So love, Krishna going to show. I going to play with this Uttariya. Uttariya, no? This is Uttariya. I like to play with this. Always I like to remember all those Nanda Gopu Kumarikas, they have tremendous love for me. I can have the chance to remember over and again. I can get the smell of this go. Oh, so nice smell of those, you know. Krishna is going to show the open heart. What is there inside my heart? You think I am merciless? Put you inside water? No! You see my heart. So love for you all. So vadhyanjalim murdhi apanutvaye anghasa kritva namo adhuvasanam pragiyadam. Government paid under that, I can give lower person. Government, not upper person. This way, Krishna joking with them, not joking, actually going to speak the truth. Iti ochute anabhihatam brajavala matya vivastha plavanam vatachutim tat purti kamahas pama tad asesha karmanam shakshat kritam nemur ravadya mrigo yataha. They finally took decision. Our target, Krishna, is present there. If we are going to do delay, take decision final, we are going to miss everything. Or at the same time, somebody can come, Brajavasis, to take water in Yamuna or take bath, then all mystery can be open in front of whole society. Then it is, what can be more sinful? Sinful. So better we can take decision very quickly. Don't do delay. Let us go. So, Brajavala, really, so Krishna is speaking positive point actually. Actually, without clothes we took bath, really. Brajavala, matya vivastra plavanam vatachyatim. It can be so. So, we are going to rectify because otherwise, big problem. They took decision to come and pay dandavat beneath the tree of this, you know, this way to Kadamba Bhiksha and from the Kandamba Bhiksha, and then Tas Tathavanata Drishta Bhagavan Devaki Shataha Vasang Sitabhyo Prayachad Koruno Steno Tositaha Tas Tathavanata Drishta Bhagavan Devaki Shataha Vasang Sitabhyo Prayachad Koruno Steno Toshitaha. This way, out of tremendous mercy, Krishna become very, very satisfied. Toshitaha, they are satisfied by those, you know, Nanda Gopa Kumarikahar, Basansi Tabro Prayachat. They are giving away. They, because they are going to show now, they are going to show maximum, most, topmost inclination. They don't care for their lajja, they don't care for anything. They are going to throw everything to get Krishna, Nanda Gopa Sutam Devi, Pothing Me Kurute Nama. That's the only vital point. For that, they are going to break all rules and breaks, smashed. Nothing can stand. No amount of barrier, no amount of restriction can stand in the way of Krishna Prapti for those. You know, Nanda Gopo Kumarika. Tabad Brahma Katha Mukti Padavi Tabad Natikti Bhavet Tabad Chapi Visinkalatamayate No Loka Veda Sitihi. I told you, na? There is practical example. You cannot prove in your life. Practical example, those Gopikas. You see, Basang Sitabhyo Prajachat Korunaste Natoshitaha, not giving away. Now take up your cloth. And not only that, Krishna going to, you know, Diram Praladyas Strapaya Chahapitaha Prastevitaha Kiranabacha Karitaha Bastrani Chaiva Pohritani Athapi Omum Tva Nabho Suyano Priya Sangoni Britaha. They wanted to get my association. That's why they never mind. When I give them, I joke with them, I put them in trouble. I put them in such a critical position that let me see, they can break their rules and they like to get me this way. Oh. But finally, they come out successful. All different kind of joking, giving punishment, these are so many things I have done. But still, they come out successful to prove that we have yearning, unparalleled love, unbeaten love in infinity Brahmanda Krishna. Really, we love you. So he can do anything for you. They already proved it. So Krishna speaking, Dridam pralabdhyas trapaya cha hapitaha prastovitaha kirana vachakaritaha vastrani chaiva aparhitani athapi amam ta nabho sayano priya sanganibhrita. They are so satisfied, so saturated, that they are not going to express an envious attitude. Mascharya. Why Krishna doing this? No. So they are successful. Their brother is successful. Their brother is already successful. Paridhayo savasangsi prestaho sangama sajjitaha grihit chitya no chelur tasmin lajjayite kshanaha. I can explain this sloka, you can go mad. What is a nice expression of this sloka? Now to get Krishna, they are going to give life. What to give life? Even they are going to give their lajja. Huh? Break lajja. We want to get Krishna. But here, the opposite point coming now. When Krishna giving this cloth, they are going to wear cloth, garment. After that, again lajja coming 100 times than before. What is the reason, Maharaj? It's very unique philosophy there. You can go mad if you hear. Up to now, they wanted to get full kippah of Krishna. Already they received. But when Krishna going to give cloth, mean with cloth, Krishna giving to, with cloth, Krishna going to give them full mercy. Krishna speaking, you see, I am not giving you garment. Be careful. With this garment, I am giving myself to you all. Each of you going to get me with this garment. Be careful. I am not giving you garment. With this garment, I am giving you myself. Take me. But what is the reason for why those, you know, Nanda Gopa Bhujo Kumari kaha, they already wanted to leave lajja. Now after wearing clothes, they were 100 times more lajja coming. What is the nice philosophy? I can discuss tomorrow, not today. So, sandarje kama katihi sakala jana samalladana chanda kotir vatsalya mati koti tidas bita peenam koti odarjo sare. You see? Gambirja ammadi kotir madhuri moni. Madhuri moni. Sagaura, jyat, punya rasapade darsita ascharja koti, vancha kalpaturvasya kipasindhi bhavajavati dhanang pavana bhavashya. So any question if you have, you can put. Any question, doubt, no? Because I am breaking all doubts, you know. So any question, no question, okay. So you see how different way, from different angle, I am going to explain. How authentic, how unique, how excellent this Bhastaram Leela is. He never could realize there's so inner meaning there in Bhastaram Leela. In your 100 life, 100 births, you cannot realize. So unique, you know, Siddhanta, so unique, you know, philosophy there. What unique? It's one kind of Kambijay Leela. Is one Kambijayi Leela, this Ras Leela, this, that, all Kambijayi. Someday, if you can realize this Leela, no karma can put you in trouble. You can get free of karma. So nice, excellent. Don't think Krishna wanted to see the naked picture of the... No! No, not at all, not at all. Don't try to mean that way. Don't try to mean that way. There is deep philosophy inside this. So nice, excellent. You are demon. Those who are demon and rakhas, they are going to meaning this way. No. No, not that. It's Kam Vijay Lila. If you have the chance to get entry into this kind of unique Lila, then never Kam can put you in trouble. You can go get free out of karma. So nice, you know? This way. This way, Bhagavan Sri Krishna Chaitanya, I am putting the figure of Chaitanya. Be careful, I am very clever by the mercy of Prabhupada. I am putting Chaitanya Mahaprabhu one side and putting Krishna Lila. So that you have no scope to misunderstand. You have no scope to misunderstand. Always, every time putting Krishna Chaitanya, see, so strict. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, see the acharan, adarsha, you know. You are speaking this way. Sannyasi, so much regulation. And here, this Krishna Lila. Two side by side, to show you that what unique this Lila is. Don't try to get dirty meaning out of it. It's painful. Those who are outside philosopher, so-called devotees, going to, you know, make different kind of meaning out of this. They should not do it. Huh? What question? I cannot hear, speak loudly.
Can we get on the Bhav platform by just studying Srimad Bhagavatam?
Yes! I can discuss tomorrow. You can get answer. Tomorrow, I promise you, I can discuss. You can get everything. Even from Bhagavatam, I can get Gopi Bhav. That much I promise you. Tomorrow I can give you. What is the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? I am going to actually, I am not reading Bhagavatam. I am making operation. I am making operation one by one. To give each and every part. Very scientific operation so that you cannot misunderstand me. I am not simply reading Bhagavatam. I can open Bhagavatam and read in front of you. I am making operation of Bhagavatam. I mean analytically. I am making operation of your heart. You don't understand. I am making operation of your heart. You cannot understand. But there is no blood, nothing, you cannot see blood. Micro operation. Super micro operation. Super micro operation I am doing. You can understand someday.